Hi, welcome to CC Lab. In the last class, we discussed about how to construct human head based on Andrew Loomis method. In today's class, I will show you how to construct front and side view of human head based on the same method. Follow the class.
Thank you.
you understood how to draw side and front view of human head very perfectly. In the next class, we are going to discuss about how to construct human head in different angle and positions. It is generally a little difficult than front and side view, but I will show you an easy technique for that. Thanks for watching this class. See you again with another session on anatomy. Bye for now.